So the question is that he's a bachelor in industrial engineering. What in? Again, in Japan, mechanical engineering and industrial engineering are very, very different field. I mean, a lot of people start asking me the same question again and again on mechanical. I always tell you, do not go and take a mechanical route, because while I was teaching, I mean, at Udacity, I have like 5 unemployed mechanical engineers. But industry engineering, a little bit different. In industry engineering, you will be working with industrial stuff. At the end, you can end up in product design, or personally, I would say go to product design, because they are less graduate in like robust industrial product design compared to the mechanical. So bachelor in industrial is really worth it if the curriculum is teaching what you need to learn. You need to learn some manufacture process, the material process, every that kind of stuff before, I mean, you can understand how you're going to become an industrial engineer, because manufacturing is like one of a huge part of industrial engineering. Again, it depends. I mean, they are like some, I think there are a lot of industrial engineering degrees which do not offer the manufacturer element, but at the end of the day, I mean, they are not going to help you to get a good job. If you want a job in a factory, you want to become like a mobile designer, you want to become like a watch designer, or want to build some kind of like a toaster or a juicer, I mean, it's a product design. But if you have an industrial engineering degree, you can go into the product design very easily with your industrial engineering degree. So I hope this answers the question. Also, you can ask me any question at gmail.com. Like my video, leave your comment. Bye.